everyone and praise Jesus. Welcome back to my channel, The Cheeks Family. If you're new here, kindly consider liking, commenting, sharing, and finally, subscribe. So guys, yeah, holidays are on and they are almost over. We are almost crossing over to 2021, and I'm so excited, good, because God has given me another chance to make it up to myself and to serve him. So guys, in this video, I just want to take my time to appreciate each and every one of you who has been part of me this 2021. Of course, 2021 has been a very hard and tough year, but we have survived it. Yeah, we have survived it. We are alive, we are strong, and we are kicking. So guys, I want to appreciate you so much for being here with me. I want to appreciate all my subscribers who are making efforts to see and to comment up to what I'm doing, who have been following up with my content. Guys, it's not easy. And I started this thing this year, the month of March, and there's a very great and good move that I've made, and I want to appreciate you, because without you guys, I will not be here. I want to say thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for you is looking forward to subscribe to my channel today, tomorrow, and even next year. But I tell you, don't close the year without smashing that subscribe button and join this amazing family, for the amazing, amazing and new content is coming up the year 2021. So thank you so much, and I appreciate you all. My returnees, you are welcome. Yeah, you missed a lot. Go back, scroll back and watch what you missed. And then I want to thank myself for working hard. I know I'm working hard. Yeah, I appreciate myself for not giving up, for pressing on and for moving on. And then I also want to thank someone, and is this thanking her or asking for forgiveness? I want to thank someone at the same time, ask for forgiveness. Yeah, there's a friend of mine. She's my subscriber. She's a fellow YouTuber. She's a Kenyan based in Germany, and she does an amazing content. If you haven't subscribed to her channel, I'm going to tell you the channel name so that you can subscribe and join that family. Guys, this friend of mine, she's a YouTuber and she's based in Germany, but she's a Kenyan. There's a video she did. She was doing Christmas deco, and she was doing a premiere. So as you know, during premiere, that this live chat that you interact and chat with each other. So I just joked to her and I told her, can you surprise me with a Christmas tree? And she said, I will. So it ended like that. So recently, she texted me through WhatsApp and asked me the cost of a Christmas tree, and I gave her a random figure. I told her it ranges between 5,000 to 700 according to the size. Yeah, and she sent some money to me, guys. It was unbelievable. And I want to tell you that there are still good people existing, and this is Daily Kasuku. I want to appreciate you so much, and I want also to ask for forgiveness, because sincerely speaking, I never bought a Christmas tree. Yeah, I was supposed to move into my new house. As you can see, I'm in my home. Yeah, and maybe the next video I will be showing you around. So she sent the money to me, and I had not fixed like electricity. I had not bought the bulbs, so because I just needed to do a simple lighting first, and then after that I'll do this some other lightings, you understand. So I told myself, instead of getting a Christmas tree, let me just buy bulbs and move into my house. So guys, Daily Kasuku, that is what I did. I never bought a Christmas tree, and I'm so sorry for that. Yeah, but I appreciate you so much, because you put a smile. You made my Christmas. In fact, you are my Santa. So just forgive me for not getting a Christmas tree, but I did something and I will be showing you my new home in the next video. So Daily Kasuku, I appreciate you so much. Thank you so much. God bless you. You really made my Christmas. You really made my holiday. And you put a smile on my face. Yeah, on my face. So I appreciate you so much. Thank you and God bless you. And finally, I want to thank my God for blessing me, for giving me good health, God has been amazing to me. He has blessed me with so many goodies and has given me life. I'm strong and I just want to thank him and appreciate him in each and every way. So guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, kindly don't close the ear without smashing that subscribe button and join this amazing family, because I promise you an amazing content is coming up from the start of next year, January. So guys, I hope we meet each other and we make it 2021 in the mighty name of Jesus. Mrembo wangu kwa hapa, hebu say hi. Tell them to subscribe.
Subscribe to
Mommy's channel. So guys, that is it for today. See you on the next video, and I'll be taking you around my new home. So subscribe and set your notification bells and wait for it. Bye.